past few years, we barely had any construction at all in Atlanta. Total spending on construction activity has declined by one-third since peaking back in March of 2006. Over 2 million construction workers have lost their jobs across the nation. The industry's unemployment in January was 17%. That's almost double the national average. According to the new data that the Associated General Contractors is releasing today, Metro Atlanta has lost more construction jobs than all but a handful of the metro areas across the United States since December of 2006. We have lost 56,100 construction jobs. That's a shocking 40% decrease between December of 2006 and December 2011. What makes this job loss even more frustrating is the fact that many of them could have been avoided. Too many local construction firms that work on the vital infrastructure like highways and bridges are seeing less work today than just a few years ago. This is because Washington is years late in passing a number of important long-term federal infrastructure bills, including the multi-year surface transportation bill that sets funding levels for highways and transit construction.